Good morning, Lakers Nation. I'm Serena Winters. So it's been a rough time in Lakers land this season, so I thought to myself, what's something I could do to at least give you guys something to smile about during the week? So starting this morning, I'll be starting out every Friday morning with your Lakers Dunk of the Week. So this week, we have to mention our runner-up because, frankly, it's not every day you see the 6'4", three-point fiend backup guard throwing it down. Yes, Jody Meeks had this awesome slam after another sweet Kobe assist. And if you're wondering why Kobe was so happy to pass, well, he was just rewarding Meeks for his hustle steal that started the run in the first place. But our Lakers Dunk of the Week winner was a product of another Kobe assist, but no easy one. It was a spot-on read-the-defense feed to Earl Clark, who soared over Kevin Durant to put the Lakers up 90-87 over the OKC Thunder. Oh, and did I mention the Lakers beat the Thunder that game? That was definitely the highlight of the week. Alright guys, well if you want me to take your votes into consideration for Lakers Dunk of the Week, tweet me at Serena Winters or just comment in the video below. I'll definitely be weighing all of your responses when picking next week's. Hey, and tune in every Friday morning for your Lakers Dunk of the Week right here on our Lakers Nation YouTube channel.